100 species of monarch flycatchers, an avian tribe found exclusively in the southern hemisphere. In Australia, there are few, only about 10 species, and yet, one of them, the magpie lark, is one of the most culturally powerful animals in the country. In contrast, Indonesia is home to triple the number of monarch flycatcher species, and yet, the magpie lark is almost entirely absent, recorded only occasionally as a vagrant. Indonesia's monarch flycatchers comprise the pale blue monarch, the rufous paradise flycatcher, the golden monarch, the ochre-collared monarch, the amur paradise flycatcher, the shining flycatcher, the paperbark flycatcher, the frilled monarch. The list goes on. As will I, the broad-billed flycatcher, Blight's paradise flycatcher, the island monarch, the torrent lark, the coffee owl monarch, the flores monarch, the white-maped monarch, the white-tailed monarch, the white-tipped monarch, the black-tipped monarch, the black-chinned monarch, the black-winged monarch, the bee-arc flycatcher, the bee-arc monarch, the fan-tailed monarch, the spectacled monarch, the satin flycatcher, the Moluccan flycatcher, the lower-toey monarch, the rufous monarch, the hooded monarch, the spot-winged monarch, the leaden flycatcher, and of course, the magpie lark, though only a